So we're getting ready to go into Publix, and we are going to buy a whole bunch of dipping sauces for our challenge for today.
So we made it back from Publix, and here are the stuff we got. We got green goddess dressing, mayo must, barbecue sauce, Mexican hot sauce, oyster sauce, chocolate sauce, tapioca pudding, peanut butter, crunchy peanut butter, and apple cider vinegar. Today we have Zoe and Vanessa, and they're gonna take a chicken nugget and they're gonna spin the wheel, whatever the arrow, whatever that points to, they have to dip it in that and they have to guess what it is.
It's chocolate. That's peanut butter.
Yeah. All right.
The sound effects.
It's
chocolate.
It looks good.
Yeah.
That's
what it tastes like.
What does it taste like?
It tastes like mayonnaise. Yeah.
What does it taste like?
Mayonnaise and mustard?
Oh, jeez! Oh,
the score is 2-1, Vanessa.
Peanut butter already.
Okay. It's 2-2 right now. It's all tied up. Vanessa, round 3.
This does not sound right. No.
What's it taste
sauce,
like?
The oyster sauce.
Nope.
What does that taste like? It tastes like mayonnaise, I promise you.
One.
The green
one?
Oh.
3-2, Vanessa. Zoe, round 3. Oh. What does it taste like?
There's not a taste for that.
That tastes like fish. It's oyster sauce.
3-3. Vanessa, round 4. Ooh.
Spicy, so it's hot sauce. The McDonald's one?
Nope. Zoe has a chance to take the lead. Yes. Round 4 for Zoe.
That means it's horrible. That's hot sauce.
The Mexican?
Yep.
She got it.
Chocolate. Not chocolate?
Oh, that's the tapioca pudding.
Oh,
is that like chocolate?
Yes.
Zoe, round
5.
What it tastes like?
Not the vinegar, I know that. It just tastes like it's water, but you took it off. So good.
5-3, Zoe.
5-3, Zoe.
This tastes like barbecue sauce.
5-4. 5-4. Thank you.